the center of the state, Lake Okeechobee, used to free flow from the north to the south. 1952, they put a gigantic dike on the south side.